here. Here's some songs to help us out. So it's been wonderful. And then just a reminder, during the play, please do not stand in the aisles. The kids will also be walking through the aisles, so you'll be able to see them. Also, if your child is speaking, every person has a speaking part. If it is your child's turn to speak, they will be the only ones standing. But we do understand where you are seated, it might be hard to see them. So only during their speaking part, please, you may stand up, take their picture. That way you have it, but then please sit back down so that way everyone else can see their own child. And you know that they'll be getting ready to come up because the microphone is being passed, so you'll be able to see the order in which they are going. We also have a very special guest in the audience. She is our retired assistant principal of K-2, Mrs. Cassano, standing over here. We also have Mrs. Secretary that was here for many, many years. And we also want to welcome some of our new assistant principals, and our newest being Debbie Jones over on the side.
Please will you remain standing as we say the Pledge of Allegiance. I
pledge allegiance.